This is Jay Unger.
And Molly Mason, here to tell you about Fiddles in the Forest, a new music camp for young string players at the Ashokan Center in New York's Catskill Mountains.
Fiddles in the Forest combines top-flight strings instruction with singing, dancing, nature hikes, and some very special hands-on crafts.
Students learn fiddle tunes on violin, viola, cello, and bass, along with body percussion, singing, and fun, easy folk dances.
Great melodies are taught, along with rhythmic and harmonic accompaniment. And more advanced students get to explore multi-level ensemble arrangements with parts available for guitar, piano, and other instruments as well. But there's more than great music instruction at Fiddles in the Forest.
Our highly trained environmental education staff offer unforgettable experiences in Ashokan's 385 acres of forests, fields, and streams. From nature hikes through Cathedral Gorge to free playtime in the great outdoors.
And rounding out this magical program are Ashokan's colonial craft shops, where students get to experience blacksmithing or broom making and bring home a beautiful and useful item made with their own hands.
Team building and community are an underlying theme at Fiddles in the Forest as students work and play together in the inspiring beauty of the natural world.
They go home with tunes, techniques, and a real sense of accomplishment that will encourage them to learn more and spread the joy of making music with others.
Please contact us if you'd like to know more about Fiddles in the Forest at the Ashokan Center.